Me?
Who is?
But no pushover. Why? Did he pick up the Samaritan case?
Yeah. I just wonder if he's someone I could talk to like a human being, or if it's just another notch for him.
Well, it's a press case, Danny. It's anyone's notch. Oliver Young has a felony record, and he bought a gun illegally.
Well, he bought it for self-defense. Not defending him, I'm just saying.
It sounds kind of like you are.
New York does have a zero tolerance policy for gun crimes.
Hey, whose side are you on?
Yeah, Dad, whose side are you on?
I think Oliver's got a big problem. And his situation deserves a little more careful consideration and a little less taking sides.
Oh, that sounds like my side.
So, hypothetically, what kind of mistakes might hurt the prosecution in the Samaritan case? I mean, it was very chaotic the night we brought him in, maybe. We forgot the Miranda.